freaking out after a devastating cyclone leaves Myanmar in tatters, and outside aid is coming in slowly. Kidney controversy, a doctor's proposal that Australia pay for organs, is sparking new debate. And some states want to get back into the business of execution after America's highest court rules that death by lethal injection is legal, but opponents continue to fight against it. It's 5:30 p.m. in Yangon, Myanmar. It's 9 p.m. in Canberra, Australia. I'm Kristie Lu Stout, and this is World News Asia.